connect remotely to Rossi Fremont. Welcome back, guys. This is Neo bringing you another Let's Play of Watch Dogs. And I'm expecting to. Oh.
Yeah, what do you need?
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You need to do better than that.
I could use some help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
I'm not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Do you guys smell that? I smell the flirt, and then I don't know about you guys. Maybe it's just me. That could be just me. Right. I might have pumped
Let's
or something.
Dive in and see what we can find.
Oh. And that, guys, is the end of the game. That is Watch Dogs. Thanks for watching. Sit. Oh, lol. Sorry. Obviously, it's not the end of the game. I don't know what happened there. Let's not talk about that joke. Tough crowd.
You sure that IP is here?
It's in here on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
You didn't hear me the first time I said something to you? Go ahead and sit your ass down. Sit the fuck down! Get over there!
Alright,
okay.
Don't go
hard like that.
Alright.
Look at that. You got the whole place custom wired. These aren't typical gangbangers.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
It helps to hack. Oh, we know there's something there. Let's call the elevator a minute. Because it's coming. Is it coming? Oh, there it is. Now let's hack the camera.
I admit nothing.
Ah, elevator. Okay, we're taking a ride up the elevator through the camera. On through the camera, I meant through the camera. Take a view through this angle. Oh, first of all, I'm gonna hack that.
You looking at? You want me next? Get the fuck out of here!
Rejected from military, police record. Ooh. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna look away for now. What we're missing. No. Network sector reset. Oh. Okay, that's fine. Okay, ready? Ready, guys, set, go! Boom!
See that part there? Stick the skimmer in that spot. It sniffs the person's car. Send it back to us on Wi-Fi.
Got it. It's a good thing it doesn't take much time for this shit, man. We're gonna have to update these machines from the chip cards.
Don't worry about that. We got it covered. We're more on top of shit than any law. Like our rack says, adapt to change. That's the key, man.
Let's try something else. Go back to this camera a minute. Camera up there, aha. Yeah. Fled halfway house. What's this say? Nearsighted. Okay, we're gonna get that audio log and move on now. Oh my god, we're getting all sorts of angles and everything now. Yep, out there. Boom! Another one bites the dust. Right. Intercept audio log, we'll take that. Oh, hello there.
And died here.
Neo, focus, focus, Neo, focus. Hack it? No, can't hack that. Just kind of hoping I could.
What? What, you watching me again? You watching me again? So what, you want some? Because all I got is mine.
Maybe this guy's gonna walk around. Oh, walk around where we need to go. Yeah, come on. I'm sorry, guys.
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Key's hidden in his dog tag.
This ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone. Yeah, it'll take a few. It'll fucking take a few.
Bed bug.
You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fuck. Always came running when you hollered for him, right? I always kept pissing on the floor, too. You know what I'm saying?
Ooh, Mr. Quinn. We know who Mr. Quinn is.
Business. Quinn.
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you still on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. O'Reilly.
Yo, chill. It ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoat, Mr. Rack. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoat.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
Blood on it, look. Oh, God. Well, I can't wait to take Iraq down. That's for sure.
Anything else?
Huh, well, I cannot stand Mr. Quinn. Can't wait to kill him. God, it sounds like I'm such an evil person. I can't wait to kill him. And this Iraq guy, that means I can't wait to kill him.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be reporting. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune.
Hack, hack, and hack. Uh, Sophia Crewe.
This is getting complicated. If I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive, I can find Mickey. He'll slip up. I know Damien. I have to be patient. And right now, I need Bedbug.
Okay. Okay, well, on that note, time to get out of here. Oh, phone call.
I read the news today. Something about a high-speed chase near Parker Square. Had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce.
Are you with Mickey?
Of course. We read it together and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
Oh, no. The IP address.
Yeah, there's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey, we're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that? I'm your sister.
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw, have I hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does too.
Oops. Police. Mystery Machine, Scooby-Doo, what are you? No music? Anyway, guys, sorry, playing with video there. Just trying to think. Yeah, we'll start this mission on this video. Not a job for Tyrone.
Phone. Just record everything he says.
Where's his house? Where is it? Is it this one? Bomb site? No, not his house. I'm not one of these again. Pain in the bum. Try this. Pain in the bum. Hit these. Okay. So look here. Hmm. Sorry guys, just trying to get the gist of this. Let's have a look here. So that means I've unlocked that side, so that side is right. Aha, bingo. Okay, so oh, what a pain in the bum.
You said you'd take me to the swamp meet. Now, what is it?
Got there in the end, guys. Apologies for that.